Wizards all gathered round. They gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad. Bad to the bone. I broke a thousand hearts before I met you. I'll break a thousand more, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone.
Paper. What am I gonna do? Thanks, ninjas. That's awesome.
Ugh, it's too much homework. I don't even want to do this. Ugh, I guess I have to get started. What? Already finished. Thanks, ninjas.
Man, I don't have any pushpins to put my poster up. Wow, thanks, ninjas.
Oh no, open enrollment, what a pain. Deductibles, co-pays, accidental death and dismemberment. I need a glass of water before I get started. Okay, where was I? What? Awesome! Hey, thanks, ninjas!
We interrupt tonight's Epic Battles Tournament for a breaking news alert. To be honest, you may want to sit down. This news will come as a shock, but whatever you do, please do not panic. We here at Channel 9 News have just confirmed that aliens are on their way toward Earth. Yes, you heard that right, aliens. A previously secret government agency known as the Men in Black just released the following video obtained from the alien vessel, which is at this very moment, en route to Earth.
Yep. Oh.
Earth.
Yep.
Book.
Oh. Nope. Oh, stars.
At this time, we do not know the intentions of these aliens, but God only knows. Just think. Right now, they're hurtling toward me, toward us all. Are they coming to befriend us? To seek out new life? New civilizations? To conquer and enslave us all? Here's more from the just-released footage taken aboard the alien ship.
Yep. Oh! Earth.
Yep.
Earth. Yep.
Earth! Earth! Yip.
I think it is safe to say that you should immediately drop whatever you are doing and run into the arms of your loved ones. It may be your last chance. For the love of all things holy, why are you still watching? Save yourselves! We are doomed! Oh God, I have so many regrets!
Dogfart School of Witchcraft and Wizardry was a magical place, quite literally, where I spent my formative years. Things went well. Well, until the zombies arrived.
You're in there, nerd. Looks like a nerd man.
I'm still not entirely sure why zombies were allowed at a wizarding school, but I can tell you that they made my life quite difficult. There was almost no point in the day that I could escape their cruelty. I'm sorry to say that the zombies' unwarranted brutishness had an impact on my studies. In fact, that is the primary reason. I've only managed to become a mediocre wizard at best. Over my 6 years at Dogfart, I was never able to entirely escape their torment. The horrid stench seemed to be around every corner. And I've never forgiven them either.